Now the next numerical is, air is supplied to a conditioned room at 17 degrees Celsius drywall temperature and 50% relative humidity. The air leaves the room at 25 degrees Celsius drywall temperature, during which relative humidity decreases by 5%. Find dew point temperature of supplier, change in enthalpy during the process, change in specific humidity during the process, and show it on psychrometry chart. So here we have to plot the process on psychrometry chart. So first we will write down the data which has been provided. The given data for properties of air at initial condition is 17 degrees Celsius drywall temperature and 50% relative humidity. And for final condition, it is 25 degrees Celsius drywall temperature and relative humidity decreases by 5%, that is 45% relative humidity. So as you can see, drywall temperature has been increased from 17 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius from initial to final condition. So here we have to first mark initial and final condition on psychrometry chart. Now we have the process 1 to 2, and in the problem first we want to find out dew point temperature of supplier. So at point 1 the dew point temperature is 5 degrees Celsius. Now the next we want to find out change in enthalpy during the process. So enthalpy at point 2, which is H2, as 53 kilojoule per kg, and enthalpy at point 2, which is H1, as 33 kilojoule per kg. So from the difference of enthalpies, we got change in enthalpy of the process 1 to 2. And in same way, we want to calculate change in specific humidity during the process 1 to 2. So here specific humidity for initial condition, that is at point 1, which is W1, is equal to 0.0005 kg per kg of dry air. And for final condition, the specific humidity, which is W2, is equal to 0.009 kg per kg of dry air. So from W1 and W2, we got change in specific humidity during the process 1 to 2. So in this way, with the help of psychrometry chart, we plot the process as per given data and we calculate different properties of air during the process. Now in the next